It's a joke because my friends told me that we could actually run in Beijing, so we all put our application through online, mm-hmm. and none of my friends were chosen except for me, and I had to run at Jalan Bukit Bintang. Actually, I wasn't sure where I was going to run, but all of a sudden they actually placed us, all 10 Samsung runners, in different spaces, and suddenly I realized that I was actually in the center of Kuala Lumpur. Running where all this the high buildings and people were there, so that was something very shocking for me, even though I was a Malaysian. I was runner 56, so I got my flame from runner 55, who I realized was Tan Sri Azman Hashim, and I was like totally shocked getting my flame from the owner of M-Bank. I only knew his daughter, a singer, but not him. So yeah, that was a total shock for me. Actually, I got chosen because I was a scholar and I had to write an essay about the passion or the fire in me. So at that time, I wrote about what is it to be a lecturer in University Malaya after being a teacher for such a long time. So for me, it's like Olympic being the highest sports in the world. I always tell my students, reach for the highest and you'll get there no matter what. Because I owe UM so much, and I did the run when I was in University Malaya, I was doing my PhD, was sponsored by UM, so I feel that UM should keep the torch, and even if I'm gone many years from now, the legend of the torch still stays in UM.